Welcome, dear friends, to the Craft Channel. Today we present to you a fascinating video about the revolution in agriculture. We have collected for you a selection of the most successful agricultural machines that help farmers increase efficiency and increase the yield of their fields. From modern tractors and combines to innovative automation systems and drones, you'll see the latest advances in the world of agriculture. He who does not know the past does not know the present, nor the future, nor himself. French writer and philosopher Voltaire. Subscribe to our channel to stay up to date with all the news and latest technologies in the agriculture and food industry. Don't forget to rate our video and share it with your friends who will also be interested in this topic. Thank you for choosing our channel and wish you pleasant viewing. Innovative autonomous robot, Yanmar YVO1, specially designed for use in vineyards. It is designed to automate and simplify the process of caring for grapevines. The robot is equipped with special cutting tools that allow it to cut off excess branches and leaves, thereby maintaining the optimal shape and growth of the vines. It can also perform other tasks such as harvesting crops or spraying fertilizers and protective agents. Robot, Yanmar YVO1 is powered by an electric battery, making it an environmentally friendly and energy-efficient solution. It is also equipped with an automatic navigation system that allows it to navigate the vineyards independently, avoiding obstacles. This autonomous robot greatly simplifies and speeds up vineyard management, reducing labor costs and increasing productivity. It also helps reduce the risk of errors and improves the quality of work through accuracy and reliability. The Gardena Mechanical Garden Leaf Collector is a convenient and efficient device designed specifically for removing fallen leaves and other grass from lawns and other areas. It will help you quickly and easily collect a large number of leaves, freeing you from manual, multi-ton work with a hand rake. The main features of the Gardena machine are its shaft on which plastic attachments, rake-shaped pedals are attached, which collect fallen leaves from the site directly into a basket built into the machine. The basket can be easily removed from the device for subsequent disposal of leaves. The machine has a fairly wide working area, which allows you to collect a large number of leaves in one pass. The leaf collection height can be easily adjusted to suit your needs. The machine is equipped with a comfortable adjustable handle and easy controls, making it simple and convenient to use. The Gardena garden machine is compact and lightweight, making it easy to store and transport. Gardena is known for its quality and reliability, so you can be sure that your machine will serve you for a long time, being an excellent solution for those who are looking for an effective way to quickly and easily remove leaves from their area. The AMS milking robot is an advanced automated milking system developed by Milcomax for Tisdall Barns. It is specifically designed to provide efficient and reliable milking operations while ensuring the comfort and well-being of cows. The milking robot is equipped with advanced technologies and functions that simplify the milking process. It is designed to be easily integrated into existing tie barns, making it a convenient solution for dairy farmers. The AMS Tisdall milking robot uses a robotic arm that attaches and detaches deep cups to the cow's udder. It provides precise and gentle attachment, minimizing discomfort for the cow. The system also includes sensors that monitor the cow's milk flow and udder health, providing the farmer with valuable data to optimize milk production and cow health. The milking robot is equipped with intelligent software that allows you to individually identify the cow and configure milking parameters. It can adapt to different cow sizes and milking requirements, providing an efficient and customized milking experience. In addition, the MilkOmax milking robot includes functions such as automatic cleaning and stimulation, as well as post-milking disinfection. These features help maintain optimal udder health and reduce the risk of mastitis. It combines advanced technology, cow comfort and data-driven management to improve milk production and cow welfare in dairy farming. The revolutionary high-performance self-propelled beet harvester Ropa Tiger 6S. It is designed for efficient harvesting of sugar beet from the field, removing leaves and dirt, while maintaining the quality of the beet. The Ropa Tiger 6S is equipped with advanced technologies and features that increase its efficiency and productivity. One of the key features of the Ropa Tiger 6S is the powerful engines have two types of Volvo Penta 768 horsepower and 796 horsepower with common rail fuel injection and dual turbocharging generating 3,650 Nm. At 1,000 revolutions per minute it produces 3,550 Nm. The CVR continuously variable transmission, developed by OMSI and Bosch Rexroth, provides efficient power to drive the machine and operate its various components. All Ropa beet harvesters have a full hydraulic drive of the entire digging unit. You can choose from 6, 8 and 9 row diggers with different row widths. 6 row adjustable diggers as an option can be adjusted to the width of the row from the driver's cab. The beet harvester also features a large 43 cubic meters hopper, a sophisticated cleaning system that effectively removes leaves and dirt from the beets, and a micro topper trimming system. Each share adapts up to 70 millimeters laterally to the crop row using a maintenance-free linear guide, ensuring a clean and high-quality harvest. The Ropa Tiger 6S, 3 axles, is highly maneuverable and the R-balance hill leveling hydraulic system makes it even more effective in difficult terrain conditions, allowing it to easily move across the field and pick beets accurately. Equipped with a wide header unit, automatic depth adjustment R-trim, R-contour for automatic adjustment of the depth of the shares for individual rows on the R-series digger. Both systems adjust the working depth depending on the size and height of the beets, covering a larger area and reducing the time required to complete the harvesting process. In addition, Ropa Tiger 6S is equipped with advanced technology that enhances its efficiency and productivity. It is equipped with a GPS system that provides accurate navigation and tracking of the harvested area. This helps optimize the cleaning process and reduce the number of overlaps or skips. The harvester is also equipped with a spacious cabin, a user-friendly interface and controls, two 12.1-inch R-touch control terminals, a multifunctional joystick that allows operators to easily control the machine and adjust it according to specific field conditions, providing comfortable working conditions for the operator. Its powerful engine and advanced cleaning system and convenient and practical interface make it a popular choice among farmers and agricultural enterprises growing sugar beet. Ropa, Rockermeier and Paintner, is a German manufacturer of agricultural machinery, specializing in the development and production of agricultural machines for the collection, cleaning and processing of potatoes and beets. The company's history begins with the brilliant Hermann Paintner, a farmer and inventor, who became famous among scrap metal dealers in his city. In 1972, at the age of 25, he built his first beet harvester using components from old cars salvaged from local junkyards. In 1974, Following interest from Alphonse Holmer and other sugar beet farmers and producers, Paintner put his first agricultural machine on the market under the name System Paintner. It is important to note that Herman Paintner did not have a technical background or an engineering degree. He worked as a developer and designer of beet harvesters for Egmull and Holmer for 10 years before founding his own company, Ropa, in 1986 in partnership with local blacksmith and farm equipment maker Rockermeier. Although initial efforts to create smaller, more affordable beet harvesters were not successful, the company received an order from Zutzucker AG in 1987 for a beet loading device. This led to the development of a loading machine capable of cleaning sugar beets and loading trucks on site. In subsequent years, improvements were made to the design of beet harvesters, including a three-axle combine with a hopper head capable of holding up to 35 cubic meters of beets. In 1998, the Euro Tiger and Euro Mouse models were introduced, which were constantly modernized. Today, Ropa remains a family business, with Herman Paintner as sole managing director. The company produces high-quality beet harvesting machines using components from brands such as Mercedes, Bosch, and Michelin. Ropa, which began its journey in 1972 with the development of a self-propelled beet harvester, has grown into one of the leading manufacturers of agricultural machinery. In 2012, thanks to the acquisition of WM Potato Technology, it expanded its expertise to potato harvesting. The company's special pride is the Ropa Tiger 6 Beet Harvester, one of the most powerful in the world, which was awarded the Gold Medal Innovation at the Russian Agrozilon Exhibition in 2016 for its innovative concept. It features outstanding soil care thanks to its hydraulic chassis system with automatic slope compensation. By the start of the beet harvesting campaign in September 2017, Ropa had produced 266 machines, including 157 beet harvesters and 109 loading machines. More than 350 employees are employed in production. The size and cost of combines with a power of more than 700 horsepower indicate high quality. Machines 15 meters long, 4 meters high and 3 meters wide have an average price of about €500,000, while loading machines cost €50,000. Ropa takes pride in its status as a premium manufacturer and emphasizes the use of the highest quality components, such as Mercedes engines, Bosch hydraulics and Michelin tires, to ensure a long and reliable life of its equipment. Today, Ropa is one of the leading manufacturers of agricultural machinery in the world. The company offers a wide range of equipment, including potato planters, potato diggers, potato peelers and crushers, as well as beet seeders and combines. Ropa is known for its innovative designs and high-quality products. The company constantly introduces new technologies and improves its equipment to meet the needs of modern agriculture. The largest countries in the world for collecting and growing sugar beets are China, whose main growing regions are located in the provinces of Heilongjiang and Shandong. Sugar beets in the United States are produced in the states of Minnesota, Nebraska, New Mexico, and California. The main growing regions in Russia are located in the Krasnodar region, Belgorod region and Volgograd region. Ukraine is also a major producer of sugar beets, the main growing regions of which are in the Kharkov, Vinnytsia and Poltava regions. Germany is known for its high-quality varieties of sugar beets, with the main growing regions being in North Rhine-Westphalia and Bavaria. France, is also a major producer of sugar beets, especially in the Picardy and Champagne regions. Brazil also grows sugar beets, especially in the states of São Paulo and Goiás. This is only a part of the countries where sugar beets are grown. Ropa's history shows a long and successful history in the agricultural industry. The company continues to develop and progress, remaining a leader in the agricultural machinery market, making adjustments to the daily life of the agro-industrial complex by opening branches of our presence and dealership centers. Thank you guys for watching the video till the end about the revolution in agriculture, a selection of the most successful agricultural machines. What do you like most about these agricultural machines? If someone drove and operated such machines in agriculture, share your experience. It is important to know about such revolutionary machines. Like, subscribe to the Craft channel and share the video with your friends. See you soon.